guys, just a reminder that the average player base on World 345 is actually around 30 to 50 people at the moment, so it's super hard to find people. You're going to have to bear with me just with the clips until the player base gets a bit better or until I find better people to kill. Cheers, boys. Hello, I'm back. I'm back, had a few months off, so feeling refreshed, feeling good. Thanks for having me back. This is going to be a really standard from scratch series. All I'm going to do is try and get from whatever I've got in two times bank now to 100 mil. And I'm going to be muling one basic mystic set to 100 mil. Cheers, boys. Enjoy episode one of Basic to Baller.
Y'all niggas gon' be fuckin' with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbin' my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to
do. Ooh, not one of y'all niggas gon' be fuckin' with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbin' my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
Okay, put your fucking hands up. This the fucking anthem. Smiling cause I'm young, rich, black, and I'm handsome. Not to mention wealthy. Ass on a healthy young millionaire. What the fuck can you tell me? Smell me, nigga. That Chanel cologne. I'm in Europe with the tourists with no cellular phone.
Like, ooh, sound like rich nigga problems. I hit a bad bitch with a fist full of condoms. In the randomness of risky menages. Like, get the hair right, she can get what she want. If it spits, then flaunt.
Alright, so we sold the bank and that was a bit of Debo. Let's see what we can do with this.
So I cop the jet. Must be thinking I'm a one-way ticket on a runway. Dripping in my feng shui, sipping on a Sunday.
One of y'all niggas gonna be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gonna be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to
do. Ooh, not one of y'all niggas gonna be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gonna be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
I bought a Montclair coat for the times where it broke.
I'ma wear it in the summer on LeBron James boat.
Front row?
Duh, bro.
We don't sit on those bleeds.
Ain't your pockets obese?
They won't fit in those seats.
And we like a co-team.
Nigga Shaq and Kobe.
Like back in 03.
I was only like 6.
I was like 16.
But I can give a 16.
I can make a bitch scream.
That's a bit extreme.
I got a thick ball, bitch. I call her Miss Clean. My drip frosty like Halls and Listerine. All stars, you hardly 6 string.
Yeah, I had to ball hard to harvest these dreams.
Swear to got me too.
No Harvey Weinstein. The coupe was lime green. My wrist was blinding.
We party in South Beach. Ferraris and blue cheese.
The fuck does that even
nigga,
mean?
Nigga, just let the hook sing.
One of y'all niggas gonna be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gonna be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the.
Alright, so we died, which fucking sucked, because I think that guy, the rock crabs, that 110 that we killed, that was AFK, had a fuck ton of loot. But it's unfortunate, but we got our stats back, so we're ready to go again. This is what we've got, minimal, we cannot die again. This is what we got on two time, like, this is the bank. It says we got 2.4 mil, but there is nothing we can sell. There are some lobsters here, but the rest is just absolute fucking junk. Nothing sells, so yeah, no runes. We really, really have to get a kill this time. We have to get some keys and build the bank up so we can get some brews, some more runes, tabs, arrows. So you guys are going to see me in the next clip dying again and rage quitting, or you're going to see a montage of keys. So let's hope it's the latter.
When I was just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was.
They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in the throat no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you to this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a whore, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you vile, venomous, vile little bitches, bane, Vicodin, ring, ring, ring. Chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls need you, ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady weapon, I'ma conceal you. In a closet with dildo, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me, I've been through hell, shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow-up roll and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint?
No.
This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem will insult. And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent. Bitch, I'ma kill you. I ain't done, this ain't the chorus. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. A bloodstain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in a tub. But that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. Here we go again, we're out of our medicine, out of our minds, and we wanting yours, let us in. Or I'ma kill you, you don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you, you ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef. You better kill me, I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me.
I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these strings. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things tweets. Twice, whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed'll outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink? Fuck that! I joke radio announcer to bouncer. From that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school or out of school. I don't even believe in breathing, I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from OJ, I'm ready to make everyone's throat sing. You faggots keep egging me on till I have you with knife point. Then you beg me to stop? Shut up, give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girl Steve, you ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Alright, well, I got Grady trying to kill those boys again for a second time. But the bank's on 3.1 mil, so technically we've lost money, but I don't know. I think we got some shit in here that'll sell for more. So I'll sell all this, sell whatever I can, get a cash pile, and hopefully we can buy another set. I'm sure there's gold all to sell. And I'm sure there's compost to sell. Yeah. I'll be back with the final cash stack, and hopefully we have enough to buy another set. Alright, so I sold as much as I could, and actually a lot better than what I thought. Got 1.2 mil, and yeah, still some other shit. So we got 1.2 raw cash. Here's the grand exchange. Some shit just sold for heaps. Sold these chunks out in my bank, 30 each, for nearly 400k. Cunts were buying Black DI Vans for 50k, some Black DI High Chaps. What else did we sell? We sold the Bolt, sold the Carol's Coif for 150k, gold all for 500 each. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So we got 1.2 mil. So I'm going to buy a set, maybe a dark road for episode 2. Appreciate you boys watching. Much love to you all. Drop some support if you want to, drop some hate if you want to. Everything's welcome. See you in episode 2. Cheers, boys.